each line here 1 degree, okay? Each line 1 degree. So I will bring this one.
For real?
No, for math. What time is it? Time, what's the time? What's the time? How past 3?
What did you do?
True.
You understand? This is how we're they calculating time in the time. Okay? You have to see pointers shadows here, okay? These two pointers shadows here. If I see double shadow, it means it is not aligned. When I see only one, it means it is incorrect. It is in 30 degrees now. Yeah, it is like 32.
Numbers.
So,
try.
It jumps me.
Oh, it's good.